White House, this is Mission Control, Houston. Please call station for...
Do you hear me?
Yes, sir. We have you loud and clear.
On behalf of our nation and, frankly, on behalf of the world, I'd like to congratulate you.
It's a very exciting time to be at NASA. We are all very much looking forward, as directed by your new NASA bill. We're excited about the missions to Mars in the 2030s.
We want to try and do it during my first term, or at worst, during my second term. So we'll have to speed that up a little bit, okay?